It's time to let this go. So sad to see.